watermelon cuttings and of swimming in Mulberry Creek and of Sunday dinner where it takes a table full twice to get all the kin folks around. In fact, I've already run into two cousins on the last two stops, and I hope I see a whole lot more of them before we wind up in Birmingham tonight.
I love this state, the people it represented. I understand your problems, the problems of the past, the problems of the present, and the problems of the future. I want a united country.
And I know something about your problems, and I want to help with them.
If we're elected, we'll make some mistakes. We'll be human. But I'll tell you this, we'll act.
Delegation in the House is concerned with the welfare of our young, with the problems of our old, with the income of our farmer, with the wages of our worker. I say to you, if you're going to have a Democratic Congress, you ought to have a Democratic president to lead it. You oughtn't to have stalemate government. That's what you're going to have if you put Richard Nixon in to try to tell a Democratic Congress what to do. Goodbye. God bless you all. Vote Democratic on November the 8th.